Andre, I'm not sure if you're aware, but last night Wayne Gretzky said you're the third best player in the world in his eyes behind Crosby and Taves. Do you like that ranking, or do you think he undervalued you?
I'll take any compliment from that guy, really. Even if he said it was the, you know, the fifth on in the rankings, I would have taken it. And you know, it's obviously very nice to hear things about that. I've heard it for the first time right now. I didn't really pay attention to anything after last night, but you know, it's nice to hear it, but can't really get caught up in that stuff.